Paschal.
Well, I haven't really prepared anything. I was more concerned about being here. Both of you ladies are completely deserving, in my opinion, of being the ultimate survivor. You are both the epitome of what this great country of ours has to offer. I am so proud of both of you. I would love to have had either one of you as my daughters. You're those types of individuals. And through it all, you have given me the strength to get to the point that I got through and realize that from this day forward, I'm going to be a better person for having met y'all and having y'all as part of my life and all these other individuals too. So whatever happens tonight, I wish it could be a joint win for both of you, because I really think you're both so deserving, both so incredible, so refreshing. Y'all are incredible individuals, and I wish both of you the best of luck, and I look forward to having you in my life forever.
Thank you.
Thanks, Beth. General.
I would just give somebody an answer just to appease them. So now instead of just quickly giving people answers, I will take the time to really think it through and tell them, you know, either I'll get back with you so that I know I'm not battling with my morals as opposed to giving somebody my word.
That's it. Thank you.